evening, everyone. I hope you all are doing well. This is our third virtual mini gamelan concert. And before you hear the music, I'm going to give you a brief background about the piece. Sultan Agung was the great ruler of the 17th century Japanese Kingdom of Mataram. He tried to unite Java with Iron Fist and steadfastly opposed the presence of the Dutch East Indies Company in the island. His death in 1645 has led power struggles among the royal family for long times to come. To negotiate in 1755, a treaty was signed to permanently divide the Mataram to two major courts, Kasunanan of Surakarta and Kasultanan of Yogyakarta. Subsequently, each of the courts was searching for a special identity in terms of court rituals, dress, speech, architecture, literature, and artistic expressions, including music. The heroic and courageous attached to the military exploits of the first Sultan of Yogyakarta resonate in musical styles, expressing robust or strong character of the king. In fact, a special instrument called Kenong Japan was created to strengthen the warrior court characters of the Kasultanan. Okay, so I hope you will enjoy Gangsaran-Roning Tawang in Pélog tuning system and Kagok Liwung in Sléndro. Thank you.
Thank you.
thank you folks for listening. Don't forget to come back to our fourth virtual mini concert on November 16. It will be an excerpt of a scene from the wayang puppet show called Perang Kembang, which is a flower battle. So goodbye, good night, and have a good evening.